Good evening. Well, they turned it on, drowned out the noise and came home with a victory for the ages. But the Blues' State of Origin win has come at a cost. Mitchell Moses out injured for the season and two players who weren't even on the field handed two match bans.
Winners are grinners. Just try and wipe the grin from these boasting Blues faces.
State of Origin series winners, New South Wales.
The self-confessed people's team hoisting the shield in Queensland. The Michael Maguire era off to the perfect start.
Everyone continually told me about that we don't have passion, we don't have this, that and everything around New South Wales. Well, it's completely wrong.
His side epitomising his personality, tough and uncompromising. The mentality to maul the Maroons was ruthless. Queensland just as crushing in defence. That was until bloodied face Bradman Best broke the game open.
He gets the ball to Bradman. Bradman Best breaks away. Bradman Best with a try.
A broken Mitchell Moses steering his state to glory. His season now over with a ruptured bicep.
Ricky Stewart, Joey, and now Mitchell. I mean, they're three players that have broke what everyone told me was probably the unbreakable.
Dylan Edwards' man of the match, Angus Crichton, with his own crazy career revival.
At the start of the year, he was playing New South Wales Cup, so now to be the Wally Lewis medal, it's an amazing feat.
The sour note, an astronomical charge sheet. Four Maroons and three Blues fined for a melee that cleared the dugouts. Two more Blues facing suspension in Homoli Olakau'atu and Cameron Murray, both intervening from off the field, leaving Queensland to question the referee.
He needs to be sent.
Yeah, feel pretty clear that's pretty unacceptable at any level of footy.
I'm sure the referee will review his own game. I'm sure his boss will review his game.
A first loss for Billy Slater as coach, his passion turning to consolation for players, unable to fathom a series loss in their fortress.
It has to be a loser, and unfortunately it's us this year.
Jubilation for the Blues. Trent Simpson for 10 News First.